Welcome back to Unwrapped. I'm Mark Summers, taking a good look at sweet imitations, familiar treats that are getting a makeover. And in our next story, this applies to a box of chocolates, a popular way to say I love you or I care. So take a look at how one artist has turned this sweet gift into a work of art. And remember, life is like a box of chocolates. The U.S. is consuming over 3 billion pounds of chocolate a year. But these sweet-looking pieces don't count. They're part of artist Peter Anton's How Sweet It Is collection, being displayed at the Hammer Galleries in New York City. Now, the Hammer Galleries normally specializes in 19th and early 20th century art, but they made an exception after seeing Peter's work.
It's one thing to sort of come up with an interesting idea, but another very significant part of it is the sort of virtuosity of the craftsmanship.
I chose sweet as an inspiration for my artwork because of what the special feelings it invokes in people. It brings them back to their childhood.
Peter's been sculpting chocolate since around 1990, and today he set up his candy shop in his Ranford, Connecticut studio. To make his chocolate creations, Peter, with the help of his partner, Bob Schnabel, first builds bases out of wood. Then chocolates are shaped out of wire and attached to the base.
Perfect.
Next, a special mixture made from plaster, wood pulp, glue, and a hardener spreads over the wire, and chocolates begin taking form.
Now, you want to see a little bit bite mark.
Once dry, candies are sanded and ready for painting. A process that's not as simple as it may seem.
You can't make the chocolate look real with just one layer. You have to put several coats in several different shades of chocolate before you can get that real photorealistic look and that real luscious, luxurious chocolate look.
Arriving at the perfect shade of chocolate, Peter allows the piece to dry and then tops it off with a swirl or other decoration. Finally, chocolates go into wrappers and are positioned in a giant candy box. Despite having no formal art training, Peter can finish an entire box of chocolates in 4 to 6 weeks. And while his candies may come in various sizes, all are larger than life.